Okay. Let's talk to the field leader. Do we need to eat first? I'm not sure. Well, to be safe, let's do it. Gil Airborne? I'm not sure. Does anyone know if Airborne is good for insect glaive? Sorry Yue, I do not play insect glaive enough. Like, I haven't tried at all. So I don't want to give you the wrong information. So it's better to, you know, if someone is around, we can ask them. Alex Cass, hello. Hello. Welcome. Sorry, it took a while for me to read your name because on OBS it's a little bit dark. The color. Airborne does affect attacks that can mount. Gotcha. Thank you, Alex. Thank you so much for helping. And welcome to the stream, man. Welcome to the stream. Dude, good to have you back. Thank you so much for tuning in, man. How's your Friday so far? Alright, let's progress. I don't have any optional quests anymore to do. Unless, let's double check. Deliveries, okay, all done. Okay. Skyfi T-Rex? Am I pronouncing your name right? Skyfi Tyrex? Maybe? Thank you so much for answering your question as well. Thank you for tuning in, man. Thank you. How are you guys doing on a Friday? On your Friday? I hope your Friday is going well. Hope you have a great weekend ahead. Man, don't even try. So did I call you Sky instead? Can I call you Sky instead? But welcome to the channel, man. Hope you guys find some chill time here, you know, enjoying the chill moments in the... Well, it's not exactly chill. Sometimes I rage a little bit fighting the monsters. But I hope you guys enjoy your stay here. Yeah.
Okay.
One more quest, right? We enjoy a rage sometimes. I try not to.
Go get him.
But sometimes the monsters are just... Oh, wow. Wait. Hold on.
This old Everworm, from what we know, has the power to obliterate ecosystems from their very foundation. It's able to use the Everstream to travel underground, and no one knows when and where its influence will be felt. Worst case, if this thing really does exist.
We must stop it no matter the cost.
We don't know what's going to happen out there. But I do know that we will not fail.
Oh, yeah.
Look at her. Fixed her up nice.
It's the very first prototype airship. The one we built when we first arrived. The other ones were dismantled. But this one survived. I'm happy. This old girl is getting a second chance at life.
You're really staying?
Well, it was our job to open the path. Their job is gonna be to finish it. Honestly, I'm just happy we were the trailblazers.
All right. Suit yourself.
That's surprising.
Take this with you.
No. It's yours. We're going together.
Aww. That's touching.
This may be a fifth fleet assignment.
Oh my goodness.
Left you something to find.
That's touching.
If you don't chase that truth, then it will be lost forever. Come with us.
Well, the commission ordered us old timers to sit this one out. But personally, I think you need to go.
And we can't have you getting in trouble while they're gone, huh?
Uh-huh. All right. Fine.
It's fine, Shaki. It's fine. She brought that tracker along. That's cool. Look at my costume and the handler's costume. Oh my gosh. No goggles. Oh no, my immersion. Oh, my immersion is gone.
It's real.
She doesn't have her goggles of her original costume.
Just as we predicted.
Let's go. Take us down.
Oh wow.
So, the old Everworm is here, huh? There's no telling what'll happen, so stay on your toes.
I did not expect this. Hold on. Wait, what? We are going into the fight? No cutscene, nothing? Okay, I do not know what to expect here. Equipment. Mantle? What mantle should I take though? Temporal? Might be a dragon, right? Oh no. I'm not sure, man. We go with Vitality first then. I know it's not that great, but it's better than nothing. I don't know what to expect. Origin Owl. Okay. Oh, I know what this is. I think I know what this is. Oh, is it Nergi? It is Nergi. What? Oh boy. Temporal. need to break the thorn. Not break the thorns. This is not good. Uh-oh. That is new. Oh wow. Okay. Rune de Gigante. All right. This is not good. Mateo got me. Wow, okay. I have to try to break the bone here. Okay, bro. No. I don't think we break it. Let's try again. Wow, that hurts a lot. It's exhausted. Oh wow, it actually winds itself up. Yikes. I didn't mean to dive there. Wasted some time. Yep, the weapon. My Pelico has a paralysis weapon. Sword is poison. No way. Finally home? I'll come back then. Best boy? Best boy. Yep. Uh-oh. Ow! Yeah, it's fully black now. This is not good. It's gonna do his big stuff soon. I'm assuming, yeah. That was silly of me. My stuff are getting blocked a lot, so this is not good. Okay, I need to stop doing that. Yeah, that's the only part I can hit right now. The right side of it. No! Darn it. I missed my momentum there. Might die here. Yep. One trust miss. Oh my goodness. Wow, the delay. Okay. There's so much delay in this move, man. Yeah, this is too narrow. Let's fight up here, if we can. Need a sharpen. Oh, is that? What? That was weird. I did not expect it to die that early. I expected to fight a long, long, drawn out fight. A lot of dragon bone. A lot of dragon bone. To the nose. Boop. Oh boy. Oh, I've reached Master Rank 22. What? Does it unlock it? That's weird. I've never seen the story, like, or the game tells me that, though.
Hey,
yep,
Parker.
That's me. That's exactly me. Exhausted.
Any injuries?
Thank you. Gathers. I'm glad I didn't die. This monster. I don't know, I can't remember his name though. But I know it's painful to fight this monster for sure.
This is something too big for us to take on. We gotta escape. Retreat now.
Seriously?
Understood.
Wow, really? I just walked into there?
I know.
Really? Yo, Zero!
He's the only
Welcome.
One. He's a master hunter of the 5th Fleet. The best we have.
Epic, man.
Sure you get a good look at that thing.
Are we gonna jump straight into the fight?
In one piece.
But welcome, Zero. Welcome back to the stream. How are you doing, man? Nemile is dead, Zax. Nemil is dead. So has Kushala and Nergi. Just making builds? Cool. Okay. I don't know anything about this fight. I only remember this is a tough fight. Like, I watch people fight it. That's one big Geodude, yep. I guess we need to tenderize. need to sharpen. Mega Evolved Golem? Kinda. I don't have much resources left too though. Paco! Hello, Paco. How are you doing, man? How's your day? Okay. This is dangerous. Busy all day? Yo. Have some good rest, Paco. Odyssey yesterday? Yeah. Have you taken dinner, Paco? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Nice, Paco. Have a good evening, man. Are you working on... Have some coffee? Yo, nice, Paco. Enjoy it, man. It's paralyzed by my cat. My mighty cat. Actually, we're playing all day? Nice. Become the greatest wizard! Become the greatest wizard, man. 1 week live? Oh boy. Oh, we need to tenderize again. I hit the wing. Can we sharpen here, please? Back leg hitting? Yeah, I don't want to stay in his face, man. Yeah. I'm not even sure if I'm doing the right stuff though. Can't see a thing. guys are mentioning a name that I do not recognize. It's alright. I will get there at some point. Hold on, can we actually sharpen here? Oh no! What is his targeting? Well. Death hit the base? I can try. Oh, it's phasing. Yep, I tried. This is the camera I get. Nah, I'm done with hitting the face. That face, I will hit the face though, for sure. Oh wow. That hurts. Wow, I ran out of potion. Can I have Farcast? Oh, I do not have a Farcast on my loadout. Oh my goodness. Well, that sucks. Okay. Yeah, I did not bring my Farcast in the loadout. I don't have any more potion, by the way. Uh oh, this might be bad. Yep. No more potions. Oh, what? Oh. Wait, what? What killed me there? That was weird. I am not sure what killed me there. Oh, raw makes sense. Explode. Gotcha, gotcha. Cool, I did not know that. Okay, let's go back. Wait, what? Serious? Where's my foresight? Can't see what it's doing, man. I wanna hit the chest. I missed my round slash. Recognize this winding out is Wayne. I need to be careful. Thank you. That was Sasha being wind up. I'm sad. See anything? Yep. It's breaking off, right? Okay. Anyway. Laser. Gosh. Now this is where the fun begins. Nice. Oh, I might be dead here. Yep. Whoopsie. Walk into it. Laser. Oh wow, it has a backward attack. Okay. This is dangerous though. My HP is very, very low here. Oh, it has a claw inwards, okay. That was fast. That was very, very fast. Not much damage though, only the frontal would be good. Not even sure if it's worth it though. Nope, definitely not worth it. Oh, paralyzed. Pro Ultimate! Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the channel. No. I shouldn't have focused on the damage there. That was me being greedy. But thank you so much for the follow, Pro Ultimate. Welcome to the stream, man. Hope you enjoy your stay here. And happy Friday. Happy, happy Friday. That area is so nasty. I see you here. I might need to far cast out. But we'll see. Nope, no prop support. Wow. It's a lot of sand everywhere. Oh, I see now. Gotcha. This is my first attempt. Yes. Hello, Muzi. Oh. Trying to survive here. Not doing great so far. Not doing great so far. Yep, the sands are really brutal. I got the Roland. Oh, the claw got me airborne. And I'm stunned here. Are you serious? The claw. Oh my lord, man. That's so triggering. Subtle attack, man. Oh. Yeah, I shouldn't do my home sweeter there. I thought, you know, I can cash out some damage there. Nope. That's not happening. Anything with health? I wonder though. We'll go with this. Yeah, I just tried to, you know, home speeder once and I got punished so hard, man. Instant stun. Hasn't even got serious yet? Yeah, I can figure it. Yep. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Wow. Shadows, Shadows Zero Born? I should have used my temporal mantle instead of my vitally mantle. Might have survived there. Let's board the airship and make for the welcome to the channel, man. Shadows Reborn?
Banner here?
Yeah, that was my fault though. I used the wrong mantle there. No, I saw the big charge up. I'm like, I'm not sure where to go, and I got stuck in the stand. That was my bad though. Okay. That's all we need to do. Eden. All good though. Do we need to fight Nergi again? Oh, we fight from the face. Yeah, I shouldn't walk into the sand just now. That was my bad though. Did I take the stuff from... No, I did not take the stuff from the box. My bad. Poison is so useful to fight? I agree. Try to sharpen here. Okay. Unfortunate, we flinched it and we went out of the hitbox there. Paralyzed. That was greedy of me. Very, very greedy of me. Oh wow, miss it? Wow, it has a bow. Okay. Yeah, this thing has a lot of HP. And I got caught because I was trying to sharpen here. Yeah, silhouette is a good thing. Yeah, yeah. Oh, it still hit me there. That sucks. Shadow Reborn, thank you for the follow as well. Thank you very much, man. Can't stay near the shoulder area. I don't know what do you call that. But yeah, I cannot stay near the shoulder level. I will get hit. I have to hit the front hall. That's about it. And I have to be careful with the claw as well. This guy moves very much, man. Can barely hit it. I shouldn't do like more than 3 slashes here. Oh, I should have noticed it. It's doing that. Yep. Oh no! Ah, that sucks. Get him, man. I should have used the smaller bow. Yep. No foresight! I'm so mad. I'm so mad. I better heal here. I have 5 more pots though. Not good. Roland. Two shot. Two shot. Ah, that sucks. I'm not sure what to do, but that skill didn't hit me. I'm not sure what to do here. Probably not a great idea to go into the sand. That hit me. That hit me again. Try to sharpen here if I can. Okay. Well, I spend a charge. No damage, but oh gosh, what is this? Get out. I'm not sure what to do here. Am I doing the right thing? I'm actually unsure. I just stay out of the way. Nice, thank you. That's okay. Yeah, just now when I went in, I was already in the middle. That was not good. That was my fault. Uh-oh. How did that hit me? Oh, there's a sand. Okay. 3 more pots. Flinch it. Not much value, but I'll take it. Oh, okay. This area is not good though. To get out. Charging. Yeah, I ran out of pots. Oh boy. I might run out of time. I might run out of time too. We give our best though. Alright, let's go. Too much sands around the area, man. I don't even know how to approach this fight now. Get out! It's doing the crazy stuff again. Gotcha, Zax. Gotcha. Stuff on the ground, man. Oh wow, actually it exploded? What? Gotta get out of the sand. Get out of the sand. Okay. Oh, I got lucky there. I got super lucky there. Not good. Yep. Oh, that's nasty. Okay, it actually comes in. Too early. Oh gosh, this is gonna be bad. Well, we survive. Oh gosh, it's coming again. Get out. No, I already got spirit bomb. I got spirit bomb once already. Oh my lord. No, I refuse to get spirit bomb again. No foresight. Oh my goodness, I'm so bad at the game. I might run out of time, man. I have to be careful here. Try our best. Oh, he got beaten. Yeah, rock form is not entirely enjoyable. Nice! We EI counter it to death! Ah! EI counter to death, man. That feels so good. Ah. Anime style death. Indeed, indeed. Oh boy. Yeah, unfortunately though, the first time I failed, I came into the arena and I got stuck in the sand and I got comboed to death. I got a mantle! Let's go! Oh, let's go, man, let's go. Manto. Got more work to do, a good stream. Yeah, Derek, thank you so much, man. Thank you so much for tuning in. We'll do the Deco's farm when everyone's free then. I'll try to schedule it. Luck's that insane? I'm so drained.
You did it.
Not happy though, the first one. I didn't know that it's doing the max, the big damage there. And I got stuck in the sand. That was dumb of me to walk into the sand though.
If it wasn't for you.
Tomorrow? Yeah, we can do the deco farming tomorrow. If anyone wants to join, we can do it tomorrow. Tomorrow night, we're gonna do the deco farm. This investigation. Upgrade my gear a little bit.
All of it. Got your work cut out for you.
You do have two red masks? Yeah, usually the germ and the mantle, right? Nice. Yeah, we'll do the deco farm tomorrow then. Upgrade a little bit on my gear, my slots and stuff.
An adventure to remember.
Let's chill a little bit.
I have nothing to regret.
Hello, Exo. Is this the final boss of Iceborne? No, right? This is the final boss for Iceborne? Really?
A great woman once told me, you either push forward or go home.
Really? Sora?
There's no time.
That's anticlimactic.
You're right. Now that we're done here.
Break the head twice? I didn't break the head though. I didn't break the head. Of course, everyone arrives when the fight is over. Of course.
Any injuries?
Dude, you were awesome!
Good to see you on top.
Final boss for casual like yourself? Nah, I'm pretty sure you're doing very good, man, in the game.
This thing's huge. My word. To think it was meddling with the Everstream.
Final boss of the story, like Zeno? Dunking! Hello!
It was the commission's decision.
How are you doing, man? Good to see you, good to see you.
But it was my decision that we ought to go.
How are you doing? It's very, very good to see you. Welcome to the stream again. Thank you so much for tuning in.
You got the job done, as expected.
Oh boy.
All right.
Fatalis? Oh yeah, Fatalis is very hard. I know a lot of people are raging for it. Oh gosh. It's not dead yet? Still new to Monster Hunter World? Nah.
Time for round two.
If I was here, I would give a high five to OP Longsword Marksman. Yeah.
You want some? Come get some.
Oh, Nergi!
It's alive?
Let's go! Whoa! Yo, that's so cool, man. Oh, that's so cool. Welcome, man, Exile. How are you doing, Exile? Thank you for tuning in.
Just another
Happy Friday, everyone, by the way. Happy Friday. Oh, my hand hurts, man. So many Elder Dragons this tonight. Cortex, Heart Claw. Yeah, I did not break the head twice. It's very hard though. But I couldn't stay in front of it for too long. Oh, Affinity Sliding Crit Eye again? What? Ooh. Yeah, the cutscenes in this game is really, really good. The good thing about this game is the cutscene, the graphics, level design, right? But one thing Rise did, they did good on Rise, is the monster intro. Oh, new upgrade level on my armor. Gotta do that. Yeah, the monster intro on Monster Hunter Rise is actually quite good. And this game, the rest of them are very, very good. The monster intro is alright on this game. Oh, gotcha, Zax. Yeah, that's not happening for me then. I'm using a long sword, right? It's not a blunt weapon.
Seriously? Yeah. Back there when I couldn't handle the pressure, I realized I wasn't ready. Maybe I'll never be. I just don't know.
But sir, you were great out there.
I agree. If I was in a dangerous spot, it'd be fine if, you know, you lost your cool and went a little nuts. It shows that you care.
Yeah, man, the intros are good.
Come on, sir.
Bass rise is alright too, but Sunbreak really is nice.
Alright.
Dude, I did not expect to see the credit tonight, man. I did not expect to see the credits tonight.
Unbelievable. The Legiana abnormality, Velcana, and the other Elder Dragons were all linked to the old Everworm.
That's all we know. We saw with our own eyes what it did when it rooted itself in the Everstream. But despite our best efforts, I'm afraid we're left with more questions than answers.
I did not experience the female voice as well, Duncan.
Crept in quietly, spread its influence, and then...
And when things reach a tipping point, the abnormalities start showing up.
Wait, if that's the case, won't the ecosystem eventually just destroy itself?
No. That's where Nergi Gante comes in.
Oh, so it's natural purification. Okay.
Nature. It has unique mechanisms to detect irregularities and balance itself. Perhaps against such a large irregularity, that balancing mechanism was in fact.
Nergi Gante!
So cool, man. I totally forgot about this part. It's good that I don't remember anything about this game. Yeah, it's very cool now that we are experiencing this.
So cool.
Hey, stop talking and start eating.
Oh, food. Huntsman, no, he's drunk.
Our next assignment.
The next one.
You know what I'm talking about, sir. Nergi Gante. We're gonna chase that thing until our legs give out. As always.
Yeah, man. I know. The title updates in this game is amazing.
Can't stop now. My work isn't done yet. For helping.
So this is the spot where.
I don't think I can thank you enough.
You get to when you first play Iceborne.
An inspiration.
Yeah, Duncan, I find it weird as well. Like, Nergi Gante, if it's that important, we shouldn't hunt it, right? We should just let it, you know, does its job in the cycle.
It's a lot of weight on your shoulders. But remember, I'll be right by your side. Just like in that story.
Thank you, Handler. Yo, I got a special ending, man. My handler is wearing Cheongsam. That's very, very nice.
Now that's settled. Come on, partner. Here's to more adventures.
So is this a point of the end of Iceborne when it first came out? Without title updates? Guiding lens, gotcha. Thank you, Ducking. Thank you. Yo, this shot is nice, man. Huntsman. Yeah. I'm 5 years too late, man. As I usually say, I'm 5 years too late to join the party. Way too late, man. Way, way too late.
Oh.
Thank you, Mamuzi. Such a good game, man. Such a good game. Oh. Such a freaking good game. I miss the party, man, where everyone is, you know, joining together in the hub and hunt together. To me, that's the best part of the game, actually. Like, for a casual like me, yeah. I miss out on the part, man. I miss out on the party. So nice, man. Yue, Monster Hunter World 2, there will be crossplay. I have hope, man. I have high hope. You guys can call me Copium, but I have high hope the next Monster Hunter game will have crossplay for sure. You can call me, you know, inhaling a lot of Copium, but I have high hope the next Monster Hunter game will have crossplay. And everyone will be, you know, hunting together. Such a good game, man. The soundtrack as well. The soundtrack in this game is amazing. So good, man. Well, Street Fighter 6 is getting crossplay though, Zax. So I think Monster Hunter has a great chance in getting crossplay as well. He's usually wearing the jacket. This is the event stuff. Clara is Vada parts. So good, man.